for the pointy ears, for Vulcan or Elfies, fairies, whatever, you need a tape with a matte finish, concealer in different colors, especially in pink and your skin color and in a darker skin tone, and you need a pair of scissors. You see it? Right? Yes, here, a pair of scissors for your outfit ears. So first you take a little bit of your tape and fold it over in a triangle shape like I show you on the video, just like this. So you can tape it down on the back side of your ear and fold it over so the tape is on the same size as your ear. Then you take another bit of the tape and glue it down on the sides of your ear to connect your ear with the tape triangle to make it look more natural. And you do this a few more times until you're happy with your result. If you use too much tape, especially in the inner part of your ear, you can cut it out with a scissor, but please be careful with that. Yeah, you know, scissors are sharp. And take as much tape you need to be happy. And then, when you're happy with the tape part of your ear, you take your concealer in a color that is kind of the opposite of the tape color. I have a very yellowish tape, so I use a pink tone to match my skin tone better. And when you have a very pink tape or a kind of whatever, you use another concealer tone. Then I use a very dark concealer tone to contour the inner part of the ear to let it look more natural. And in the end, you use your skin tone to match everything up with your real skin. And then you're finished with your pointy ears for your Vulcan cosplay, for your fairy, elfie, whatever you want, whatever you need, pointy ears. Here you got your pointy ears. Good luck with them, guys. And please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and see you next time.